Horns on my silver rattle grill. And I buy the bars up around the crown. And everybody's getting down in this town.
Excuse me, you got to move it down because this is the Breakfast Lovers section, so. Here we go.
Mike.
Hi.
Hi. Entrepreneur stripper, stripper entrepreneur?
Either one. It's fine. You really just came down to see little brother?
No, I was hoping this was all a joke.
It's pretty funny.
You better take care of him, Mike.
Okay, Mom. I'll take care of him. You should stick around, though.
Alright, alright, hey, let's give it up for the kid, huh? Bang! A slick shooter for you. There we go. This next performer who's coming out. He's one of a kind, ladies. I saw this young man walking down the street about 6 years ago, and I knew when I saw him, I just knew I had to bring him in. Bring him in, have his talents be shown to the universe. And tonight, he's gonna be right here on this stage, teaching for your very own eye. Our feature presentation, the one and only. The star of the show, Mr. Magic, Mike.
Sister was there.
No, she wasn't.
Yeah, she was there during your act.
You talked to my sister.
I talked to your sister as you were dry humping a girl up and down the stage, yes.
My sister saw me dance.
Yeah, we were actually laughing. I had a pretty good laugh about it.
Oh, wow. Fuck.
She did not look happy. Did you tell her to come up?
I told her I didn't think she'd fucking come. Jeez.
Well, she did.
Wow.
I don't know how long she stayed for, but it was, She looked pissed.
Woof.
How much money did you make, man?
How much money?
Yeah.
Like $230?
$230, that's good, man.
Yeah. By the way.